American wild boars, also known as wild pigs, feral hogs, or simply wild boar, are a non-native species in North America. They are descendants of domestic pigs brought over by European explorers and settlers, as well as Eurasian wild boar introduced for hunting purposes. Over time, these populations interbred, creating the hybrid populations we see today. Wild boars are found in diverse habitats across the United States, from forests and grasslands to wetlands and agricultural areas. Their diet is omnivorous, consisting of a wide variety of plant matter, including roots, tubers, fruits, nuts, and grasses, as well as insects, worms, eggs, small animals, and carrion. They are opportunistic feeders and can adapt to different food sources depending on availability. Wild boar populations are exploding across the United States, creating a cascade of problems. Their remarkable reproductive rate, with females breeding multiple times a year and maturing quickly, fuels this rapid expansion. Ecologically, this surge disrupts native ecosystems as wild boars outcompete native wildlife, decimate habitats through rooting and wallowing, and spread invasive plants. Economically, they inflict significant damage on agriculture, destroying crops, pastures, and infrastructure, leading to substantial financial losses for farmers. Moreover, the growing numbers increase the risk of disease transmission to livestock, wildlife, and humans, as wild boars can carry and spread pathogens like brucellosis, pseudorabies, leptospirosis, and swine influenza. These diseases pose a risk to animal health and, in some cases, human health as well. Effectively managing these burgeoning populations is a complex and expensive undertaking, requiring a combination of strategies like hunting, trapping, and habitat management, all of which present logistical challenges on a large scale. Consequently, wild boar management remains a significant and persistent challenge due to the multifaceted nature of the problems they cause. Finally, recognizing the severity of the situation, the U.S. government took decisive action, authorizing a large-scale hunting initiative with specific regulations in place to ensure both effectiveness and safety. This unprecedented effort provided hunters with significant resources, including the use of helicopters for aerial spotting and tracking, and trucks for transporting equipment and harvested animals. Even with these resources, the hunt presented numerous challenges. Wild boars are intelligent and adaptable, making them difficult to track and hunt. Their aggressive nature, especially when protecting their young, posed a constant threat to the hunters. The rugged terrain in many areas further complicated the hunt. Despite these obstacles, the hunters, comprised of experienced professionals and skilled volunteers, persevered. They used a combination of strategies, including tracking, trapping, and targeted shooting, to systematically reduce the wild boar numbers. The effort was long and arduous, but ultimately successful. As the wild boar populations dwindled, farmers began to see relief. Crop damage decreased significantly, and the threat of disease transmission lessened. The initiative, while not completely eradicating wild boars, brought their numbers under control, allowing ecosystems to begin to recover and bringing much-needed relief to agricultural communities.